Hello, my name is Avery Andreetzis. We have suffered a great loss in the world of animation. We have lost a great man. That man is Stefan Hillenburg. He died on November 26, 2018 due to complications from ALS at the age of just 57 years old. His work has impacted children across the world for nearly two decades. His legacy will be remembered and treasured for years to come. Let us celebrate his life by showing five of my favorite episodes of one of the greatest cartoons of all time created by Stefan Hillenburg, SpongeBob SquarePants. And now, without any further ado, we will begin our countdown of my top five favorite SpongeBob SquarePants episodes, starting with number five on the list, Jellyfish Jam. I chose this episode because I simply love the way that SpongeBob and the dancing jellyfish get down to the funky beat from the music. Number four on the list is Life of Crime.
We've just got to keep our heads.
This episode is just hilarious because the whole time they thought they were on the run, they were never in any real trouble because they took the balloon on Free Balloon Day. Number three on the list is Muscle Bob Buff Pants. This episode keeps you laughing as SpongeBob flaunts his fake buff arms until he is faced with an impossible challenge, which he fails miserably and causes mail order arms to explode, exposing his trickery. Coming in at number two on the list is Pickles. In this episode, a Krusty Krab customer orders burgers with extreme requests and hopes to confuse the cooks to get his burgers for free. When he fails to confuse them, he tricks them by hiding the pickles under his tongue in order to get his burgers for free until SpongeBob foils his plans. And number one on my list of my top five favorite SpongeBob SquarePants episodes is Just One Bite. In this episode, Squidward finally gives in and tries a Krabby Patty. He appears to not like it at first, but behind closed doors becomes a crazed, addicted Krabby Patty crook who can't stop eating them until he explodes from Krabby Patty overkill.
What's gonna happen? Am I gonna blow up?
No, worse! It'll go right to your thighs!
My thighs?
And then you'll blow up.
Well, folks, that's the end of my list, but there are so many more hilarious episodes of SpongeBob SquarePants for us all to enjoy. Stefan Hillenburg's legacy will live on through his creations, and he will be forever adored and remembered by his friends for years to come. Rest in peace, Stefan Hillenburg, and thank you so much for your brilliant and hilarious contributions to the world.
Feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end.